Fuck, I can't see it because I put a wide angle lens on my phone.
Why are you wearing so many clothes?
I'm on an ice rink right now. It's been like over a year since I practiced. Fuck, I can't see. Yeah. Everything good? Okay. As the note says, I won't be reading chat too much. I don't want to be too distracting because I'm skating a freestyle session and there's like people practicing for competition, so I don't want to like stand in the middle of the ice rink and just chat with you guys. I'll just put my phone in one place. It looks like someone's recording themselves too, so. I stream on Kick more often than Twitch now. Twitch is like, oh hi Johnny. Twitch is like for babies now. It's like for work stuff. A big chunk of the chat because, oh never mind. You love thighs? No, I have not seen your baby mom. Yeah, that's pretty much how I got my thighs, if you guys are wondering.
Thank you.
because you're younger, I guess. I don't know, I feel like Twitch is adjusting because they came up with like this new sexual theme label. So like even artists can draw nipples now. They couldn't back in the days. But then after Kick became like popular, they were doing something about it. Our recording here. No, these are their program songs. So they're performing or competing to this song. But you don't get to play your music. Short and long program. I should be like spinning right here. Thank you.
It's been 20 years.
It's in my bag. Okay, good.
This is a freestyle, junkie junk man. Oh, I remember. The practice, wait, the practice you failed, yeah. My legs are hurting. I need a break. I can see. Damn, my legs are so sore.
You can't see. To get packed with little kids, I wouldn't worry too much. They're like way better than me. Happy 8 months back to sleep. Oh my god, it is right, super magical. It's a cool concept to have the kids. For the kids, it's kind of like being an AAU basketball. Rip legs, yeah, literally me right now. Oh my god. Pull some train watchers here. regret not practicing, but at the same time, it's so expensive. It used to cost like $12, now it's almost $20 for 1 hour. How often do you skate nowadays? Super rarely. This is like my first time for 2023. The last time I skated was with Margo on Christmas. The day before Christmas, actually. And I didn't practice much because it's so crowded. They're all so good. I can even do jumps a little more. Are you pro? No. Nope, never a pro. Inflation. Taller than her, yeah. Hi, James.
can do one more.
Another break. The music. Yeah, they used to play music, but then they put some restrictions on it. Clap, clap. Thank you. Nailing it, thank you. I'm actually landing it wrong, so I'm not too happy about it.
Harder than regular what? You know what's harder than ice skating? Pairs freestyle. Where the woman gets thrown and just have to spin like 3 rotations in the air and land on 1 foot. Oh man. Whew. I skated like less than 1 hour, but it's enough. I'm about to die. Oh my god. Back to square one.
you guys enjoyed it. Cute blade protectors. I've had them since I was in elementary school. Super stretched out. I wonder how often she was ice skating. This is the first time for 2023. Still not too much. Thank you, James. I used to be better, I swear. I definitely need to practice more. Behind this ice cream. I might go chill there. What are you going? You're going to be sore tomorrow? Yes. I was sore after the Saturday night after dark stream, and I also worked out, so I was sore from that. I'm trying to find a male with that stretch pose. Hey Kai. Okay. That was a good workout. Yeah, my head is like throbbing right now. For loading our beer bags, drink a beer, ice swirls and spin. That's a pretty good idea. People are gonna be so super confused though, especially when I do bikini streams on Twitch. It's like the wide angle lens. Trying to figure out how to go to the park. Okay, I'm going to change in the bathroom, so I'll be right back. Be right back.